Hey, happy Saturday to you. I'm happy to report we have dry skies for a change, and those are going to stick around for quite a bit in our 7-day forecast. High pressure is moving in today, and it's going to stick around, bringing us lots of sunshine and warmer temperatures for our Memorial Day weekend. And look at that high pressure just clearing out the clouds through the afternoon. We're going to be mainly clear as we get into the overnight period, and yeah, no rain in the forecast. By tomorrow morning, we could have some patchy fog. Other than that, it's not going to stick around. Sunshine is going to dominate your Sunday forecast. Same deal for Monday. So we are in for a treat for your Memorial Day forecast. Today, we're going to be headed for the upper 70s for our high. Sunday, even warmer with lots of sunshine, a high of 87. Hitting 90 on Memorial Day, we are heating up. And we're going to stay hot Tuesday and Wednesday. We'll bring in a few clouds Wednesday afternoon, a few showers late Wednesday night into Thursday, but your best chance for some rain is coming Thursday afternoon with scattered storms. We'll have temperatures in the upper 80s, and after that front leaves, we'll be back to normal with a high near 80 with lots of sunshine. That's a look at your 7-day forecast. Have a wonderful weekend.